sizden senden teyliyim mi? Ne yapıyordun sen? My God, you tips of evil, and I am the creator. I did some stuff off camera, so I did some stuff off camera, so yeah, I don't want you guys to see how the boy is. Yeah. So now, your house is complete now. I'm just gonna cheat one thing. One thing, guys. One thing. Iron sword. Yep, and this time I'm gonna be on easy. This time I'm gonna be on easy for you guys, so you guys can see me play. These are for my friends that are gonna be on YouTube to probably soon. So now I'm gonna make this. Like how many minutes I want to. Here I am. I don't have anything to create any armor. Let's just. I'm gonna put my apple in there since I don't really have valuable. So, this video, like the episode 4, the other one that I was making, it got ruined. So I've been making this video, and there is only 3 people watching my channel. Which, I know 3 people are watching my channel. Dan McNeil, Colton Story, and Deck. D-E-C, I think it is. I think his name is Deck. Or Deck? I think his name is Deck. So I'm giving a shout out to Deck. Thank you for subscribing to me. Dan McNeil and Colton Story is on my, are my fan. And Dan McNeil's gamer tag is Kerbal Pancake. Colton Story's gamer tag is Colton Gaming. So yeah, if you want to be the friends, you can go ahead and be the friends right now. Let's get into this survival stuff and let's go ahead and we will start. Yeah, I cheated for that. And just shed to put my storage in. So if this video runs again, I'm just gonna make another video tomorrow, so. It's gonna make a stone axe. I need to know my way around this forest. I'm not moving in yet. Stone axe. Stone shot. I'm giving a shout out to Deck, Colton Store, and Dan McNeil. So yeah. Cool story, Dan McNeil. We are best friends, and Deck, I pretty much don't know him, but I'm giving it a shout out to Deck anyways. So if you are watching this video, Deck, then that is nice, because people who subscribe to my channel and didn't watch this video, they don't know that I say their name in it. Said their name in it, so. So, Deck is either a child, a kid, or, a kid, teenager, or adult. I don't know. Teenager, kid, or adult. One of those, I don't know. He's a good person. Deck is a good person. I just saw some. Yeah. Okay, guys, I need to tell you guys something, because, when I didn't have Xbox Live, this is a true story. Whenever I didn't have Xbox Live, Herobrine put this little totem in my world. It was supposed to be a little world that is supposed to be a fun land. But after that, Herobrine came and he destroyed my life. He put a totem down, and I never had friends coming over or anything. And when I saw him, I was like, oh my gosh, he's in this, and I went to do the hunt for Herobrine. But then the next day, it was never there. The world wasn't there anymore. It was gone, completely gone, and that's why I just want to remember that world when I made it a long time ago. So I'm gonna show you guys way back when Mr. Peabody and Sherman. Mr. Peabody and Sherman is the one way back when. That's the song, and kill a chicky. Okay guys, if you want me to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2, I'm gonna tell you all the ones. Toy Bonnie, Toy Chica, Toy Freddy, Foxy, Mangle, Phoebe, Bonnie, Freddy, Chica. That's supposed to be all of them. Oh, and the puppet. People just call him Puppet. But yeah, that's all 10 animatronics that try to come to life and kill you. Yeah, that one was a, and Foxy was the old twitchy. Yeah. Foxy the pirate is a little twitchy. Yeah, he was the old twitchy, and he never gets me. I just can't get past this one. Bonnie keeps on the first 5 minutes at Freddy's. I'm on night two, and Bonnie keeps on killing me. That is not fair. Bonnie keeps on killing me. And sometimes it's not Chica. Bonnie is the old twitchy. Bonnie is the old twitchy, not Foxy. Like, if Scott Cawthon, if you're watching this, Scott Cawthon, if you make a Five Nights at Freddy's 3, I will be your biggest fan yet. If you come up with a Five Nights at Freddy's 3, I will be your biggest fan. Yeah. Five Nights at Freddy's is really scary, but if you came out with a third one, like with a new guard, new animatronics, 20 animatronics, that would be awesome if he came out with 20 animatronics in the third one. If he made a third one and he put 20 animatronics, and they just made, if I know some, okay, I'm gonna tell y'all. If, why don't he just make a one, make up one, and he can name them one, new things like Gray Bonnie, Brown Chica, Regular Freddy, Old BB, Messed Up Freddy, Messed Up Chica, Messed Up Bonnie, old puppet, new puppet. Put in a put a Freddy Fazbear mask and some doors. And so if they slice up the door, if they get through the door, you just put on the Freddy Fazbear mask. And you'd have like 30 cams. That would be awesome. That would be so awesome. I know you're a developer, game developer, and you just make games all by yourself. That's very cool that you can just do that. In just one day. One day. Or 2 days. Maybe a month, maybe. That took you a long time. So. If this poisons me, I'm gonna be mad. If it didn't poison me, be good. But you guys must have already seen my minigame server. Like in Randy Gaming, so. There's actually nothing to do, I've just been talking. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.